Good evening, everybody. And how does the retelling of some of the Wikipedia pages, articles, other encyclopedia, other things of the books, for example, help me to increase my English vocabulary, increase my speaking skills, my public speaking skills too, and in English and in Russian too? I will tell about it, because when I speak on English, in English I use vocabulary, yes? And in Russian language I can use vocabulary too, because we have some of the small connection with English and Russian, a small connection with semantic things. Do you know semantic? What is this? It's semantic knowledges, and it is... one moment, I want to slide this.
Semantics.
We have semantic of the one word in Russian and other word in the English, and I can compare this inside of my mind fast. Yes, it's like a multifunctional work. And now, stop about it. Now about talking about this process of retelling. When you will retell, you will understand more clearly, because you will think with your mind and you will create more like paraphrasing of the things, because you will create more new knowledges from it, because you will create new sentences. You was watching to the sentence, you will retell it, and after that you will understand more correctly. You were watching. Yes, not was. You were watching to the sentences, now you will create your own, and you will understand that, I understood this, and this I don't understand. And maybe you are not fully understood what I said, realize. Okay, let's again. You will tell story for my experience. I retell stories from Wikipedia articles. And if I will retell it, I will be more with power, with knowledge, with self connections, with these connections inside my mind more powerful. And I understand that our passages of the mind will increase with every repeating of it. What did I say? Guys, yes, only believe, please, because it's only experience. Yes, I did retelling of the Wikipedia page, and now I understand it more correctly, more fundamentally about this, because you are not only was looking at this, you are was retelling like a story for somebody, like a teaching, yes? And like I did, it was cool, I think, yes. And I want to say more that it helps to improve my English. It is my way, because I understand that I will repeat it again and again. Jesus, how to say it? Do you remember what you watch? Do you remember what did you watch 1 month ago? And now, do you remember what did you say 1 month ago? What you properly understand, what you properly know. I think that, what did you say? What you said? Yes, this information is more powerful and more fundamental in your mind. I don't know how to describe it, guys. It is so hard, because it's fact. It's fact from my observation. Maybe it works only for me, maybe for you, but it is like a scientifical known fact that if you will retell, you will improve your English. And now I'm only improvise with words to increase my power. And also we have notification on the laptop of the neighbor. It is, oh Jesus, some of the like a pum pum pum. It is not stressful, but yeah, we have some of it. Yes, it was our video. about retelling pages. Start retell stories. It will improve your speaking skills. Start also retell Wikipedia pages if you learn it. Also start to retell your day. Start retell your stories. Start to retell your actions. It will improve your brain connections. Cause one way, I know how to understand. It is like a muscle. You was reading, yes? This line. You read it. And you doubling with one. And you have two, cause you did it double time. And your curve of the forgetting is more like a strong, yes? More powerful. Yes, think stronger. Thanks so much for watching. See you next time. Bye bye. And don't forget to improve yourself and retell stories, and some of the Wikipedia maybe pages. Wikipedia. Bye bye.